You better want to spend jail for them petty drug jobs. Oh, oh,
do me a favor, you'll sign in.
Yeah, blessing, I'm saying.
But just understand that, bro.
Yeah.
So you're gonna get the sign in shit, thank you.
Only respect all the signs.
Respect all the signs, bro.
Yeah, I heard that.
Respect the Hebrews, respect the Rastas, respect Islam, Nation of Islam, and the Wabi is all of them, bro.
Yeah.
Straight up, bro. Straight up.
Yeah, man. And most of all, we respect each other. Because you came from the Most High, right?
Right.
Being that we came from the Most High and the seeds of the Most High, we all came from different places because we were put in different places, right? Right now at this moment. You know what I mean?
But just to release people that...
Right. Like, release the political prisoners and the prisoners who are wrongfully some people lost their days. Everybody out there talking about, oh, it ain't gonna do nothing. They gonna hey, look, bro. It's better than sitting home doing nothing. It's Saturday, ain't smoking, ain't drinking. I'm out here trying to do something. So miss us with all that. Just go on about your business. You
know, already. Yes, sir.